Oh, hey guys, so we're walking in Manchester. So, as you see, it's morning at day 5. So this is holiday day 5. So look at this, yeah. Tram tracks. And this one is Motel 1 here. So I'm sure there is trams here. This one says trams only. So look at this, it goes over in a tunnel. The tram's going there. Look at this, there's a small door here. There's a train here. So there is counting on a traffic light here. There's a counting traffic light. This is the count in 5, 4. So look at those graffiti paintings. So protect this property. No, this is Project Ram Works On. So this is
here.
So my father studied here. So this is the mill. So this is where my dad studied here. So over here there is a revolving door. And here there is an automatic door opener. Here. So so this is University of Manchester. This is Paradise Building. So this is under building. I think this is abandoned. There. So. So under there.
Can I make a matches?
There is people empty here. So this one cannot open. So see. So so this one says campus map. So this one is the School of Manchester or Manchester University. So look at this. This is an automatic door from the there. So we're gonna walk around in this university. There's a train up there.
Whoa.
There's a bee went near me. So look at this. So this one is a statue. So look at the rope. That when it go. So, I want to show something, and this is a truck. So, and this is Vim Toad. So look at this. So look at this. That is a big Vim Toad. It's a beverage. So do you think this is interesting? There is raspberries and gooseberries.
So
there's a bar here. So this is bonus beef. That one is KFC here. So. Let me show you this. There is a square doors here. Look at that.
是两次在那个大学。
so we're crossing over the road. So this is Sackville Gardens there. So this is a park. So this is a park, Sackville Gardens. So there are benches here. So there was a pigeon on the bench here. So look at this. This is hilarious. It's a queen bee. So look at this. So a rainbow queen bee. Yeah.
Bee in the city.
So there is a bee. It's giant. So.
So
it says do not climb. Please look after this bee. So this one climbing is forbidden here. Because it will cause a lot of damage. So it says text bee name, location and brief description of damage too. So this is an interesting bee. So type in the comments below about the bee. This is McTuggies, fried chicken and burgers. So look at this, this is the Molly House. 你在这否认的哦。So this is the main access to coach station off Charlton Street. This is Clayton Hotel. Sure. Green, it's good. So this is green. Oh, we need to pick up. So this is Chinese restaurant, Chinese food. Bar. So this is Chinatown. So I'm sorry about something in Chinatown. Well, look at that. Look at how big it is. There's Rose Docks at Chinatown. So, whoa, I'll show this. So this is Wing Fat. And there's not a lot of people at Chinatown. So this one says Chinatown at Manchester. So this is Mercury Hotel, right here. So, there is not a lot of people because they're busy. So this is a hotel. Please use your fob and wait the door to open. So this one's an interesting Chinatown. So look at this, how big that Chinatown is. So there is Chinatowns in like in Newcastle, London or more. So like my last video, like my other video that I did a video about Chinatown in Newcastle. So I guess on the big building entrance. So show about how big it is. So this is the Manchester showroom. I'll show you inside here. It's abandoned here. In there. So guys, how do you think of this Chinatown place? So, tap in the comments below. So this is the pavilion, China Pavilion, which is closed. Do not consume alcohol at license. Lost a stolen teddy. The car got broken in Manchester Chinatown. Thief took hard suitcase and laptop bag. So this is Jade City, Chinese restaurant. And this is the Emperor restaurant. So this is B here. So this is Sainsbury's, right? So, this one. There's a tram. Thank you. So guys, there is a Chinatown. So how do you think of the Chinatown? So I think we're going to be about Chinatown. So look at Manchester. So that was a big ball. There are some revolving doors at Manchester. You just raw potato. So this is, I can remember this. So this is opening soon. So not all shops open. Some shops are open. Some shops are not open yet. So okay. So this is Tiki Max. So, yeah. There is the Sky Shop. So, we're going in the store.